greetings from Nepal, and me, Gyanu Kshatri. And I am working for the home-based workers since 2 decades, and I am affiliated with the GFON, that is the National Trade Union of Nepal. And I was working for the home-based worker because in every South Asia the condition is the everywhere is same for women. So I am a motherless child, so from the childhood I am eager to work for the women, because the women are really discriminated in South Asia as same as in Nepal. But in comparison to South Asia, somehow nowadays Nepal is looking the women's little bit improvement in the field of trade union, in the field of political, in the field of organization. Before, we did a lot of struggle. Sometimes we did not have, we always like the things. Sometimes we will say that we have to go to the hospital, but we went for the working for the home-based worker. So we have to, as a leader, we have to manage too many more times. So we have to handle the family work, children, and then our job also, as well as we have to work for the organization. It is very, 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 very difficult. We have to a triple responsibility being a woman, because we have to responsibility of the household, as well as we have to responsibility of the financial management. And then being a scatter, we get a scatter. It is not easy as the enterprises and as a factory members. It's the informal workers, so it's very, very difficult to organize the scatter women. First of all, they did not realize themselves that this is a work and they are the labor workers, because they thought that they just utilize their free time. But nowadays, when we can organize them in a union, and then it says that now, yes, this is a labor work, and if this is a decent work, we have to be a member, we have a rights, government should be give us rights and facility as the formal workers. Now little bit changes than before, but before we start the members from the 5 members, only 5 members, and there is no authority of the woman to speak in the meeting. Also there is no authority of the woman to speak more because of our culture and society. There are too many obstacles. Even they want to go to the organization work, the family member will be an obstacle. There is too many barriers. But nowadays, somehow Nepal is working good. Our government makes such policy that each and every woman should be participating in each sector as a 33%. From 0 to 33%, we are getting the post. Like even the government and even the organization trade union did not provide us the main high level post, like a chairperson post. They thought that women cannot hold, but we are demanding for the chairperson post also, because we can do everything as a male can do. That's why from the government also, in the political, from zero level to political high level also, there are each level, each committee, there should be a 33% women. So it drafted in the policy. So it is very good for us, for women, to work in the Nepal. Though most of the workers, most of the youngsters are not interested in the organization, not interested in the political situation. They just ran to be a migrant worker. Like they, after finish the 12th standard, they ran to the Australia, America, like this way, but we have to deduct, we try to deduct the cost because they have to stay in their own country and to develop their women in the safe country, so that we will be we will achieve a life to be in, born in the earth. Thank you very much.